About the poet James Mercer Langston Hughes, 1902 and 1967. He is an African American poet, novelist, short story writer, and a playwright. His first book of poetry, The Weary Blues, was first published in 1926, and his first novel, Not Without Laughter, in 1930. His life and work were enormously important in shaping the artistic contributions of the Harlem Renaissance of the 1920s in America. As a black poet, he always identified himself with his fellow black Americans and depicted their common experience in his work. He wanted to portray the stories of his people in their culture, their suffering, and their music, their laughter, and the language itself. Our today's poem is As I Grew Older, written by Langston Hughes. It was a long time ago. I have almost forgotten my dream, but it was there then, in front of me, bright like a sun, my dream. And then the wall rose slowly, slowly, between me and my dream. Rose until it touched the sky, the wall, shadow. I am black, I lie down in the shadow. No longer the light of my dream before me, above me, only the thick wall, only the shadow. My hands, my dark hands, break through the wall, find my dream. Help me to shatter this darkness, to smash this night, to break this shadow into a thousand lights of sun, into a thousand whirling dreams of sun.